Hey guys, we're back with another video about, obviously, our turtles. We got them a new tank. We shaved some carrots for them. And we put it on the rock. We hope they like it there. We aren't quite sure. The water is getting a little lucky, but it's because they don't always eat all of the pebble thingies, these things. I don't know what they're called. Hatchling pellet things, but I think that's all that they don't eat. They eat the little shrimp thingies, the red shrimp things. And they see, he's going for it right now. There's one over here, it's just stuck in there. But I'll update you guys in a minute when they're eating. So they eat a little more, they're still in that one corner. The pebbles are all along this rock. Carrot's still right there.
That's where all the shrimp goes that they don't eat. Right back in it. We can't get back there. Kurt's swimming. Kurt's right under the waterfall. Now he's not right under it. He's just chilling over here, not seeing anything. Because the water's pretty low, the turtles, Bert and Leia, use the water heater, this thing, as a log or like a little floating device. She may eat some pebbles. We put a little handful in, but they're just lying right here. Okay. He said try to hand feed her, so
it's working.
It might work and it might not.
It's working.
Okay, let's see if it didn't really work. Like she had some interest. Let's see if Bert wants it. Okay, Bert wants nothing to do with it. Okay, that did not work at all. Okay. So this is all they've really been doing for a while, just hanging out over here.
Yeah, we do have red feet. It's kind of adorable. And that's the aftermath of me trying to hand feed them.
Hey, it was your idea, not mine. She's eating it.
She's eating the shrimp. Oh my god, you guys, this is perfect.
She just tore it.
Oh my god, finally we got it on camera thing here.
Did she just... Oh, it's on her foot. I thought she just ate the whole thing. I feel like how it's just stuck to her foot. But it's just stuck to her foot.
It's on her claw or something.
Yeah, it is on her claw.
She's
looking right at you.
See, what a few gangster.
It's still stuck to her. I think, should we help? And Bert's still over there. She finally got it unstuck. See, that's what I was saying. She's using that as a log. Pretty adorable. I'm gonna put the lid back on and show you guys what it looks like with the lid off. Or on, I mean. So this is what our tank looks like without with the heat lamp and the grate on top. We are still
debating if we should get them a log sooner or later, like wait for them.
He's darting.
Leia seems to kind of swim around more, and she more likes the shrimp than Bert.
And Bert's using the log. Maybe, is she gonna eat some of the carrot? Looks like she may eat some of the carrots.
Leia has a very long neck.
Yeah, they both do. Insane how long it is. Wow. It works really well. Things are great. Comment down below if you know how long the average tortoise lives. Because we do not know. As we're trying to compare turtles and tortoises, these turtles live about 50 years in total. These guys are just babies, they're hatchlings. She may eat it. What the? I don't know. My camera just went all fuzzy for a second. She went under the waterfall. Where'd Bert go? Bert's over there.
No, please.
He may go for some carrot.
They swap places.
Yeah. You know, try not to make a lot of noise. It seems to scare them. Bert's going for those little pebbles.
They like food.
I think all animals like food, you know. And then Leia's making a run for it. Very edge. She's trying to break through. Yeah. We will update you guys if anything changes in their behavior or if we do something to the tank or something happens. See you guys in the next video.